Seychelle, and a lot of people overlook the importance of properly warming up your muscles before heading out for a paddle. So I thought it might help if I showed you, we can take a look at what I do before I head out for a training session.